This used to be the first road trip I ever went on. I booked it myself before I was signed. I booked a bunch of gigs, and this was the sign that we had with us. I thought it would be funny for today. I don't know where you can send tips. Send love tips. How about that? All right. We're here. I got it down this time. Camera's good. I'm getting my guitar. I'm on the right Facebook page. Lots of people in the house. I mean, in this house right here, our internet house. Australia's in the house. I saw a couple of those folks. Australia. I wonder what time it is there. Let's see. Texas is in the house. Belgium is in the house. New York. Utah. Shake, rattle, and rolling. Because life's not stressful enough. Little earthquake. What's up with that? You know, you guys are constantly thanking me for this. I got to thank you. This has given me, one, a reason to get up and get dressed. Two, just connection, which is what I think we all need right now. We need connection. And that's hard when they're telling us not to connect. So, connection without physical connection. So this is what we got to do. We got to connect like this. Have you gone out? Have you walked today? Did you take a walk? Get outside. Springtime is coming, no matter what, springtime is coming, so, except for Australia, I guess it's getting cooler down there, but it's got to be beautiful outside, whatever you're doing, you know, spend some time outside, take some time for yourself, wave to your neighbors, ask them how they're doing, talk to people. I've noticed that when I've been walking, the neighbors actually look at you now. It's across the street, but they look at you, and they wave, and they ask you how you're doing, and that's who we are, that's who we are as people, so. So get out and do that. Make yourself something good to eat. And I know here in America, the restaurant industry is hurting, of course. But they are making meals and making them to send out. So order out. Do yourself a favor and order a nice dinner the next couple days. The restaurant folks need it. You know, I send lots of love out to all the roadies in the world who are not working right now. None of us people in the concert industry are working, and that's hurting too. So we're going to get through this, and part of it is with music. You guys have sent in so many requests. I have 40, 50 requests, and it's growing. And what I love is they're all different songs. Oh, that makes me so happy, because I have a lot of songs. And this is one of the first ones that was requested a few days ago. From my Awakening album after breast cancer. You remember that 15 years ago, cancer-free. Yay, everybody say yay! 15 years cancer-free. It was a while ago. But after that experience, I had a real awakening, and it was awakening to the understanding that we are more than just our physical bodies. We are more than just working and making money. we are emotions. We are spirit. Spirit inside of these bodies. That's the awakening I had, you know? I know a lot of us, a lot of our issues in the world sometimes stem out of our definition of God, you know, which has always confused me why we would fight over God. Who's God? Where is God? And what is God? So my album that I made back in 2006-07 called The Awakening had a lot to do with that. And a lot of you have requested some of the songs from that. So in the next few days I will definitely be doing a few of those. If you have the album and you've listened to it, you know that there's some little short songs, and I mean really short, that they were just thoughts that I had, moments that I had, and this is one of them. where's God? I figured out that God is in the people. We keep thinking life is what it's not. We keep building this impossible facade. Why do we keep trying to turn people into gods when God is in the people? Yeah. God is in the people. Oh, yeah. God is in the people. God is in the people. Hey, God is in the people. There's been a lot of spirit, you know, in a lot of my work. And one of the first songs that I wrote, another request, of course, for the second album, the first kind of socially conscious song, after I saw a documentary on Harvey Milk and understood that sometimes we have to gotta stand up for what we believe in, you know, stand up for love, even though it might be fearful, even though it might cost us our lives sometimes, we gotta testify. Morning's hard, coffee's cold, pretending that the days mean more than getting old. Stale headlines, others drenched in pride, marching to their drum, the fear standing beside. If I close my eyes and throw back my head, I can see his face, and I hear the words he said, and my memories ache, my senses burn. Did he dream too late? Will we ever learn? I want to testify, my love still lives in me. Children cry before it gets too late. I want to testify. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah. I take what's said as my daily bread. I turn the page, turn my head, I pick and choose on the evening news. Cause by cause they fight, one by one they lose. Must I live my days in these concrete ways? Will the fire break through the smoky haze? And I swear tonight I'm gonna find that place. It's not the love that dies, but the understanding ways. And I want to testify, my love still lives and breathes, and my soul is screaming wild. The thoughts won't let me sleep now. Don't let hearts break, I hear you. Yay. Yay. I hope everything's going okay. All right. Let's see. So many requests. And it's fun when you request. And it's on Twitter that I'm getting the requests. We monitor Facebook, but I personally see what's on Twitter. And that's at metheridge.com. And so, I love sending, when you send me your requests. I also love when you, say, hey, this was our song, or we met, or we got married to this song. I'm going to do all of them. We're going to have a piano day. I'm working out my electric guitar. This is going to just grow as we do this. But I tell you, there's nothing like sitting here and just playing songs, knowing you're watching. I really miss you. And as each show gets postponed or canceled, we will come and do every show, even the ones that are canceled. We will make sure we make it up, because I love coming to your town. I love singing for you. I love doing what I do. This is what I do, and it's kind of making me crazy that I can't come do what I do, because in times of stress like this, in times of pain and fear and worry, man, there's nothing like going to a concert and being lifted up. And whew, man, this is hard when we're going through this and we can't. We can't. We're supposed to stay away from each other, and good on you, staying home. I know a lot of you are working from home. Some of us, we can't work from home, so we just are home. And that might be the hardest. We gotta find things to do every day, and this is what I found to do. Come and being with you. So here's a song from, this was on Skin, right? Yeah. A lot of albums. Got a lot of requests for this. I have climbed the highest mountain, and I've sailed across the sea. I've wrestled with my demons and woke up with only me. I've been around the block three times, maybe four, and I think I deserve just a little more. In front of total strangers, won't you kiss me? Flowers for no reason, but you miss me. Whoa, whoa. I wanna be in love. You're standing on the doorstep in the rain, 'cause you could not wait to see me once again. Whoa, whoa. I wanna be in love. On my dreams when I'm walking out the door, honey, I think I deserve just a little more. In front of total strangers, won't you kiss me? Flowers for no reason, but you miss me. Oh, I wanna be in love. Thank you. being lost. I can hear you. Yay. Thanks so much. Whatever you're doing, if you're in bed, hi. If you're taking a break from work, hi. If you're worried, don't be worried. Don't be worried. No, no, no. Worry's like just expecting bad stuff. Expect good stuff. Because that's all that can come out of this is wonderful, beautiful change. Really just magnificent change that we could only think of as in our distant future. That's what's coming soon. New leadership, new ways of working together as a whole world. Because obviously we are all connected. Obviously. This is just proves it right here, you know? Yeah. All right. This one I get a lot of requests for this anyway. It's funny, this song was never like a single, but this song off my second album was it's just one of my most requested songs, and whenever I do it, wherever I do it, you guys sing it so loudly. Even though it's a ballad, you sing along with me, especially in Europe, especially you Germans and Dutch, you know who you are. You sing it so loud with your lovely accents. And it warms my heart that a song that I wrote, that I was sitting in a hotel in Germany, England, I don't know, many places I was touring. My first big tour was over in Europe. And I was missing America very much. I was over there for 6 weeks. That's a long time. And I was thinking about this, actually, the tour that I was talking about, this little road trip I took, and was thinking about my partner that I missed at the time, and thinking about how tumultuous and hard it is to be in a non-monogamous relationship. But that was a long time ago. Long time ago. And we don't do that no more. But it was very hard, but I got a good song out of it. And to this day, she's a sweetheart. And Kathleen, if you're out there, just thank you. Yeah, you got to send love to all those lessons you learned in the past, right? All those lessons, all the heartbreaks or the disappointments or things were all just lessons. Nothing is wrong. You can't get it wrong. You never get it done. That's for sure. Come on, baby, let's get out of this town. I got a full tank of gas with the top rolled down. There's a chill in my bones. I don't wanna be left alone. And baby, you can sleep while I drive. Pack my bag and load up my guitar. In my pocket I'll carry my harp. I've got some money I saved, enough to get underway. And baby, you can sleep while I drive. Go through Tucson, up to Santa Fe, and Barbara in Nashville says we're welcome to stay. I'll buy you glasses in Texas, a hat from New Orleans. In the morning you can tell me your dreams. You know I've seen it before, this mist that covers your eyes. You've been looking for something that's not in your life. My intentions are true. Won't you take me with you? And baby, you can sleep while I drive. Come on, baby, let's get out of this town. I got a full tank of gas with the top rolled down. If you won't take me with you, I'll go before night is through. Baby, you can sleep while I drive. Aw. Aw. Thanks so much for tuning in today. I will be here tomorrow. Same time, same place. Finally got it figured out. you know, be well, y'all. Okay, love you. Make sure you're getting good nutrition. Drink lots of water. Keep the stress low. Check each other out. Days are going by. We can get through this. I will see you in concert one of these days. But until then, I'll be right here doing this for you every day, 3 o'clock. Mwah. I love you. Bye.